I just want us to fill this room with worship as we bless the name of our God, Jesus. which means holy, holy, holy is our God. It's basically a declaration of the purity and the divinity of our God and how set apart He is.
Today is, right? And just the opportunity to come together as one church. I don't know if you recognize it, but even up here in our vocal team and our band represents a lot of countries. Up here, even on the front vocal line, it represents the country of Brazil, country of Poland, country of Malawi, from Nigeria to Mexico to India to Ghana. The truth is, we are all one church. Brothers and sisters, united because of Jesus. We love this opportunity to celebrate hope together. Again, I would encourage you to make sure you check out some of the exhibits and just learn about God's great global work around the world. Big thanks to Kelvin, to Humphreys, joining us from the country of Malawi, leading us in worship today. Grateful for both of you. Big thanks to Pastor Oscar. Thank you. Thank you for sharing God's word with us. Pastor Humphreys, can you just close this out with a word of prayer?
Your hands in front of you are just a sign of surrender to God, but also just ready to receive from God. God, we thank you. We thank you because you are our hope. Jesus, we thank you for you decided to never leave us hopeless, but you came. And we are so blessed, we are so thankful, God, for the gift that you have given us, the gift of life, the gift of hope, that we can live in anticipation to experience God's goodness every single day, because you, God, are good every single day. So we celebrate you, and we pray, God, wherever you are inviting us, to be hope to other people, to be a light to other people, that we're going to participate in that we're going to say yes to that, because that's your kingdom. So we thank you, Jesus. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord smile on you and lift you. May He turn His face towards you. May He give you grace wherever you need it the most and give you peace, which transcends all understanding. In the name of Jesus, amen.
Amen.